guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you are new. If you are new, make sure you hit that subscribe button before you leave today and turn on your post notifications so you don't miss any of my Vlogmas videos, y'all. 25 videos back to back. How many times I gotta say this? But yes, today is like Vlogmas day 6, 5, I don't know. I'm so out of breath already. It is 11:13. My first class is at 1. I have 2 classes today, my 1 o'clock and my 4:30. Lately he's been letting us out early, so I'm digging it, I guess. I actually have a lot to do today, and y'all, it's the last week of classes. Let me say that today is Monday and this is the last full week of classes. The last day of classes is on Thursday, so yeah, 4 more days of class. Wow, like, yo, my first sophomore semester is over. I got 1 more semester and then I'm a junior and then I'm gonna be graduating soon. And like, yo, somebody had recently asked me on Snapchat, they was like, oh, do you plan on still being on YouTube like after you graduate? Yes, y'all, a bit ain't going nowhere unless, you know, something happened to YouTube or something, which is, you know, just in case, in the event that that occurs, yeah, I might want to follow me on my social media, you know, it's in the description box, just saying. But yeah, I have to go to the administration building. I know, like, you would think it's the end of the semester, they finally would have got it right, but they don't. So I have to go to them. Then I'm gonna go to the lady that's in charge of, like, if you live in the Yards or the Ville, because if you guys didn't know, I was supposed to originally live in the Yards, which is where Elise lives, but I ended up in the Commons and I'm really gonna lose my mind here, so I really need to get out of here. So I wanna go to her to make sure, like, cause I'm number 14 on the waiting list. So as long as 14 females that live in the Yards graduate in December, I should be able to move there when we come back from break or whatever. But like, some people get knocked off the waiting list, some people had transferred because they didn't have housing, so I may be higher up. So I'm gonna ask her, like, to make sure, like, I'm not missing anything, that I would be good if I was eligible to move in. I need to get my stuff together. So that's the main stuff. And I need to upload this vlog because I was in my room last night. Y'all, the vlog has been uploading since yesterday. I kid y'all not, this lighting look crazy. The vlog has been uploading since yesterday. And y'all know what percent it's on? 0%, y'all. 0%. I had this window open since y'all, reasons I need to get the heck out of here. But yeah, that's the moves for today. Just letting you guys know. I fixed my hair. We're gonna ignore this broken nail. This nail's probably gonna be broken for a minute, okay? So what? I know y'all noticed how it was always bumped. I kind of fixed that because I was really, really starting to look like Dora. So I kind of like blended it out, like made it straight. And I like it better like this, laying flatter, because my braid pattern, yo, it's all about trial and error when you're doing your own hair. Like, learn what works for you, what you like. And don't let nobody tell you different, okay? This first clip is really long, so I'm gonna end it right here and I'll see you guys in the next clip.
Y'all, so I'm in Conrad with John, of course, and I just wanted to show y'all the garbage they be feeding us. This is why Naya turned into a vegetarian. So I got some, that they called it pork loin, I'm not sure exactly what it is, but it was cold, so I had to put my whole plate in the microwave. They gave me mad broccoli and some rice, and then, you know, you can never go wrong with fries, so I added some fries. He got the same thing, but the highlight is the grapes. Okay, I can deal with the grapes. But it is now 12:35. After this I'm going to my 1 o'clock class and I will go to the admin building. What time's your next class? 3?
4:30.
Oh, same.
Listen, if y'all don't listen to PNB Rock, make sure y'all listen to PNB Rock. He is the best artist out here. I don't care who y'all say over him. Jay-Z, Lil Wayne, none of
them. You doing a bunch of throwbacks.
And I'm from Philly. Nobody is over my man PNB.
Yo, so my 1 o'clock teacher let us out early or whatever. So I'm with Doc now and he wants me to go with him to the cab. I'm like, yo, I just came from eating. He's like, they're gonna let you let them show me. That makes no sense.
Listen, they can't really see the whole me.
Oh my god.
But it's a big most love on the scene, man. I know y'all miss me, nothing too crazy. But listen, about to go to the Ville, she's about to let you in. Come fly.
Yeah, so he swears she's gonna let me in. I'm like, yes. No, he's not. So he's like, oh, if she don't let you in, I'll go with you to the admin building.
Yo,
so this is just my proof.
VIP access. Let me see how it looks. Oh, that's that good light. Hurry, I need that lighter.
Sun. This sun is in my eyes. My eyes hurt.
Let me see how you get more of me, like.
Boy!
Oh, they see you all the time. They see you. They want to see me.
They don't even know you.
Oh my God, it's that most love in the game. You know who I am.
You are so funny. She's going to dub me, so should I take out my ID? And try to swipe?
No, look, I'm gonna be like, yo, da da da. Bro, trust me, bro, you're good.
I'm gonna try to keep the camera low for y'all, cause she gonna see the camera and be like, nah, y'all recording this.
No, she's not. I know her.
How do you know who's at the thing?
Bro, it's VIP access, bro.
Yo, he's where he's like that, like.
Oh, she gotta give you ID number too?
D105.
Three.
Yo, he is such a
terrible. At the end of the day, bro, at the end of the day, she still let us in, so.
But I know she definitely saw that I just ate.
What about to say?
Yo, I can't. All right, you guys, look who I'm with. Say hey, honey.
Hi, honey.
All right, it's mad dark. The lighting's all behind us. I messed up. But, all right, is the lighting gonna fix itself?
So the package.
Or not? We soon talk about that because I'm gonna do an unboxing. Okay, my light and knock. Okay, there we go, y'all.
So, surprise guest.
Who's the surprise guest?
Not a minute.
Oh,
in a minute.
I'm like, who is that? Long. They don't even know him. You all like surprise guests.
What was my last?
I'm sorry, but you don't be around enough. All right, you guys, so I'm going to the mailroom. I ordered something on Black Friday. It's nothing too crazy. It's freaking, oh my God, look at this line, y'all. But it's nothing too crazy what I ordered. It's a bunch of lip glosses, but I'm gonna do a little haul for you guys because I needed to up my lip gloss game. Dynamic duo, Batman Robin. Whoever don't like it,
Batman Robin.
Mm-hmm.
Batman.
Yo, so I'm not exactly sure what this package is. It's supposed to be lip glosses, but when they sent me my email, my tracking number and all that, it was a FedEx tracking number. I don't know what this is saying. So, all right, you guys. Is this my stuff? Like, what is this?
You said, what is this attitude?
I don't know no damn attitude.
You said, these are contact lenses.
Oh, I know what these are. Yo, these are contacts. Facts. Remember that website I was telling you about that semi-free stuff? That's where I got this from.
They just sent you contacts.
Facts. I thought this was my lip gloss. I'm kind of mad, y'all. But there's this website called Octoly. It's for YouTube. I'm sure you guys heard about it, which reminded me, they sent me something else before that I've been meaning to shout out in vlogs. So it is the highlighter they have sent me. I'll show you guys that when I get back to my room. And now I got contacts. So maybe I'll try them on later. Let's see what the package looks like. I'm like, I don't know where the table is. All right, so the contact brand is Destio. They sent me these little tweezers. I don't know why. Am I supposed to like tweeze them out of my eye?
Maybe like to hold them if you don't got a steady hand.
Oh yeah, makes sense. Okay, sent me tweezers, and this is what they look like. It says attitude on the little box or whatever. Come on.
We have a feature again.
Another one. Another one.
What is this?
Contact.
Now you can't see.
First of all, they're not even prescribed, but I can't.
All, you really
back up. Mocha Monday. Come on.
And
as you should.
Everybody come out to. Wait, where we at? Oh, the flagpole is at 5 o'clock. We're going to be lighting the DSU Christmas tree.
Facts. I was going to that, yo. As long as my teacher let us out.
What's up, my boy? Yo. Oh, that's lit.
All right, you guys, so they send you multiple pairs, so I mess with this. This is 3 pairs. They send you 6 pairs because you got the other half, so they send me 6 pairs.
What do you do with these?
You put them in your eyes.
But I'm saying, like, if they're not prescription, what's the
They're
purpose?
Just for the look. It's a color.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, these are the hazel ones. I don't know the exact name. I'll get all the information and details for you guys when I get back to my room because I honestly forgot. Who are you talking? Who did you yerp, though? This is what it should look like.
This must be out here transparent. Let me see. Where's the delicious one?
Oh, I probably won't wear them outside of my room. I don't know. I saw Leah Gordon with them, so I wanted to try them.
We soon see hella snap.
Boom! Big Tone is back again. Yeah, now I'm a regular on the show, you feel me? Nah. It's my old Dre head, youngin', you feel me? You got my man's G Money. Yeah, Greg, let him know who you is, boy.
Man.
Yeah.
Uncle on this block.
Yeah.
Run. Everybody in the school knows me.
Yeah.
It's OG.
Yeah.
G Grego.
Go ahead.
Uncle Greg. Huh? G Money.
Oh, shit. Y'all want to see me go smack at somebody real quick? Stop. I'm saying I'm playing. Let me show y'all the The bitchest nigga on campus. Watch this. He the sweetest nigga. What's up, bro? How you feeling?
I'm good. You feel me? You feel me? You try to make me look dumb, yeah. But I'm not. Because you know why?
You a real
nigga. Self-love, okay? You feel me? I'm out here looking good.
Bitch.
Bro,
I mean, yo, I keep getting this vlog. I can't say the B word.
Come here.
Sorry, get off of me.
No, you're not gonna make me look bad. Look, at the end of the day, it's all about self-love. He's an ugly ass nigga, but I know I look good, all right? And he's gonna try
self-love? That's why I love myself, duh. It's all about self-love. If I'm ugly and bro, I love myself.
At the end of the day, you's ugly ass nigga.
Listen.
You like, ain't like, bro, this man.
Look at this.
Bro, look at this.
This nigga look like Squidward.
Bro, you look like a dirty
mop. Boy, you smell like mop water. The fuck you talking about? Nigga breath smell like dumpster juice out here trying to talk about me. I'm just going on. Yeah, you feel me? You about to walk on. Let me talk.
Don't take this to offense.
How you doing, ma'am? What's your name?
Kay Chantry.
Oh, you know they say every light skin needs their dark skin. This is my dark skin. I guess she don't want that. Okay, leave it alone. How you doing today, man?
I can't be with a man that got
she was already, you know what, I can't even, she didn't give me a chance to get dubbed. She dubbed me from the start. Damn.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm now a barber. Kay the barber. Hold this.
Barbara is a barber.
Come closer.
Yo, don't fuck my shit. I already fucked up. Don't fuck my shit up. She gonna have you bleeding, bro. She give you a nut cut. Bro, you gonna have razor. Yo, this shit is about to be pussed up.
Y'all remember when I was telling y'all that they had the Christmas tree lighting? So they lit it, but I didn't get the actual ceremony because it's too cold to be standing out here waiting for you to turn on some damn Christmas lights. But I just wanted to show you guys what it looked like. This is the entrance of the school. So right next to the MLK, y'all. But yeah. It's amazing how one day of doing absolutely nothing can completely throw me off the schedule, because being that I was with Karan all day yesterday, I never got a chance to edit nor upload the vlog that's supposed to go up tomorrow. I had to do it when I got on campus today, and I got on campus at 12. So this vlog's been uploaded since 12, but like my vlogs, that's why I upload vlogs overnight, because during the day they take so long. Y'all, it is now 5:43. My vlog was on 70-something%. My laptop restarted on its own, and now we're back to square one. I'm on 1%. This vlog probably is not gonna be up till after midnight, and it's upsetting me. I'm so irked. All right, you guys, so I'm actually on a date right now. I would show him, but I'm not gonna incorporate any temporary people into my vlog, so you know these boys be here today, gone tomorrow, and we don't have time for that, y'all. But so far, it's going pretty well. I mean, you guys see I'm comfortable enough to pull out the vlog and talk smack about him right in front of his face, because he's not gonna do anything. Yeah, you're not. Anyway, y'all, so hold on, I'm running out of storage. I gotta delete some stuff. So back to what I was saying, you guys. So yeah, this date is going pretty well so far. I hope he knows he's paying for everything. Like, don't like try to ask me to go out and expect me to be paying. You're paying for everything. I don't know what these guys be thinking it is. You shut your mouth. You want to be on the vlog so bad, trying to do extra stuff so they can hear you. Like, I'm not putting you on. It's dead. Like, stay. Be lucky I even mentioned you on the vlog, okay? People don't get mentioned around here. Yo, I might crop this whole thing out. But if you do end up seeing this clip, it is because I was lying. I'm not on a date with no man. I'm on a date with Alicia. Yes, we're on a little Applebee's. Say okay. We tried to go to this place called Green Turtle because you know how Buffalo Wild Wings on Tuesday and Thursday they do the 50% off or whatever? Green Turtle does it Monday through Thursday. But like her and Aaliyah had tried to come last time and they was like that they only do it from 10 to close. And I'm like, I've been there before 6 and they had it. So I went in and asked. It turns out it's from 3 to 6 and then again 10 to close. So we missed it. It's 8 o'clock. 8:17, so we have to settle for Applebee's, you know, but we broke college students, so we getting a little 2 for $20, John. We not even getting a 2 for $20, John, because we can't even agree on an appetizer, y'all. So we actually getting two separate things, just waiting on our order. She told us to signify her with a ketchup bottle.
This four cheese mac and cheese with the honey pepper chicken.
Hey, yo, where are you looking? She said that sound nice. Oh, this?
Can I get an all day brunch burger?
French burger? Was it like bacon burger or no bacon?
A little bit.
No bacon?
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah. And the eggs are cooked over medium. Is that okay?
Yeah. Can I get the 6 ounce top sirloin? Medium well. Can I get mashed potatoes and the garlicky green beans?
A1 sauce, 157.
Sorry?
A1.
A1.
Is this one check or separate?
Separate.
Thank you.
So our food is here, guys. I got a steak. It looks so good. Mashed potatoes and some garlic beans. Can't forget the A1 sauce for me. My sister over here got a burger.
I haven't had a burger in so long.
We both got beef because we're tired of chicken. Because that's, well, she don't even got a meal plan, but that's all Conrad and the Bill feed us. That's the only type of meat. Chicken. So it's about to hit. All right, you guys, so we're done with our date. We're in the parking lot, actually, you know, parking lot pimping. Okay, but it's 9:03. It's actually really early, y'all, but like I said, finals, exactly. You hear her, you heard my sis, homework. Finals is coming up, people is not playing, but what was I gonna say? Y'all, my food was so good. Like, I haven't ate this swell since Thanksgiving. Like, those mashed potatoes, y'all. Mind y'all, I'm a french fry kind of girl. Let me say kind of what I said on Twitter. Still a french fries kind of girl, but I'm bougie now, okay? Still a ramen noodles type of, but I'm bougie now. Feel me? But yeah, I'm definitely a french fry type of person, but I decided to be different because I'm tired of french fries. That's all I eat in Conrad. So I did get mashed. They were so... excuse me. They was so good, y'all. Like, I wish I had more to go. I finished my steak. The only thing I didn't finish was those bean greens. Because you get to pick two sides. And it's either mashed potatoes, fries, green beans, or broccoli. They broccoli be dry, so I got the green beans. They was cold when they came out. But regardless if they was hot, they wasn't that good. Like, they wasn't soft. Like, they wasn't fully cooked. So I probably wouldn't have ate them all the way anyways. I got hiccups. But anyways, that concludes today's vlog. All right, everybody, go get ready for bed. Tomorrow, I didn't even go talk to the lady about like my position on housing, so I'll probably do that tomorrow. But I did go to the admin and do everything else today. But we'll see you guys tomorrow. Say goodnight. Goodnight. Ladies, remember long ago, Santa, to get us Christmas dolls. But now, this year, the dolls are you and me, the dolls are you and me.